When last I saw John Williams, a young man full of pride, to have his bride of just 4 days stand shyly by his side. He laughed and slapped me on the back, said, "Boyo, can't you see? I've seen the last of windswept bogs, and bogs the last of me. And the peelers and the landlords, and the risings of the moon. And if ever I return again, 'twill be too bloody soon. Rich man, poor man, beggar man, white, sailed away into the night. Where they'll end up, no one knows. Round and round the story goes." He said, "My friend, I'll take my chance in far-off New York town. They say there's lots of work there, and a good man won't stay down. For with my lassie by my side, we'll build a better home. And when this sea trip's over, lad, we never more will roam." So we said farewell upon the quay. There was nothing left to do but to pray for John and his lovely bride, that their dreams might all come true. How I envied you, John Williams, and your lovely fair-haired bride, to be sailing on a mighty ship across the ocean wide. For she's the finest liner that was ever built by man, and they say there's naught can sink her, not even God's own hand. Man's pride can be his own downfall. That great ship sails from home. And I thought I heard the banshees cry that chilled me to the bone. Rich man, poor man, beggar man, white, sailed away into the night. Where they'll end up, no one knows. Round and round the story.